All right, let's see how the banks deal with Callie's exploit.
This is too much fun to fail.
Welcome to Bloom's new ctOS-enabled banking teller.
Oh, great. I gotta fucking listen to a machine.
Welcome back, Mr. Johnson. How can I assist you today?
Blow me. Just give me my money.
Really? I'm gonna miss happy hour. Fuck!
Congratulations, Mr. Johnson. A bonus of $200 has been added to your account.
Yeah, and I got a bridge to sell you. Really? Okay, I'll take it.
Congratulations again. Enjoy a bonus of $1,000.
What? $1,000? Well, this ain't going alimony. Happy hour, here I come.
I give up. I'm just going to give up.
What's wrong?
I'm a student at Oakland Advanced Tech. We entered Noodle's e-card challenge, and we just keep losing. We can't seem to beat the fancy schools, especially Stanford. They're backed by big companies with all kinds of tech. We're just Oakland. It's hopeless.
Hey, Oakland's got energy and grit. Oakland can get it done, man. I'm from Oakland.
I like the way you think. You want to be our driver?
You kidding?
Somebody has to.
Count me in. My name's Marcus.
Good to meet you, Marcus. I'm Taylor. Good luck on the first race. can't believe we won the race. That never happened before.
Look, if you get yourself a decent battery, it would help a lot getting off the blocks.
Yeah, makes sense.
I'll see if I can find you one.
Of course, fucking Lenny.
Citizens of the world! May I have your fucking pathetic attention? Dedsec is a bunch of losers spamming your newsfeed. They pretend to be the saviors of your free will, when really, they're just some script kiddies who want desperately to be popular. It all stops now. I'm going to teach DedSec a lesson. And DedSec, if you think I can't destroy your system, well, then please allow me to introduce myself.
Tell me it's just Kiki.
It's just Kiki. We're house cleaning the felines. Josh is brute forcing the crypto key.
Oh, shut the fuck up! Oh. All right. So, are we going to war for this?
Absolutely. We're not letting these trolls drag us into their sewer. DedSec doesn't back down.
So what? Well, what good is going to war with them? It won't break their lock on us. It doesn't change anything. They got in!
No, fuck that. Hey, listen up. We're not gonna let Primate derail us. Let's be smart about this.
All right. Primate sells zero-day exploits to anyone with money.
Yeah, fucking governments, Bloom, Noodle, even goddamn terrorists.
Sons of Ragnarok.
What?
Hell yeah, Sons of Ragnarok. They hire themselves out to Sons of Ragnarok, right? So we find out as much as we can about their people and their operations. We're not gonna roll over, not for anybody. Yo, Josh, man, where you at?
Now it's war. Move.
I'll put a message out on the back channels. These guys are bound to have enemies who will give us some intel.
Let's cornhole these motherfuckers.
Keep working on Kiki. I'm gonna go have some words with Lenny.
You know where she's at?
She likes to hang at that club in Castro.
I know the place.
So we've been looking at this new guy, calls himself Retro.
Marcus, you got a second?
Sure. What do you need?
I've been looking into the algorithm we scoped from Noodle and something's off. The data it's throwing out is all wrong.
You want me to stop by and take a look?
Yeah.
Thank you. These guys suck.
Trespasser. Find him.
Party, dude. We're at the bar in Sausalito. Come on over.
Wouldn't miss it.
What? Huh? But, yeah, but...
Marcus, you busy?
I could be convinced.
Perfect. Come meet me in that pawn shop down in Mission, next to BDS Mania.
This sounds like a weird one. Is it a weird one?
It's a surprise.
I'm a smart guy, but I don't get it. Whoa!